So here is Haku and Chihiro from Spirited Away, Ponyo and Sasuke from Ponyo, Seiji and Shizuku from Whisper of the Heart, Howl and Sophie from Howl's Moving Castle, and Jiro and Naoko from The Wind Rises. These are some of my favorite movies right now. I love them. I watched this one the other day. Ah, it is so beautiful, that violin scene. Oh, yes. So basically what I did was I just find a screen cap and I just copied them down. Switched the colors around a little bit though, to fit my liking. I like my stuff colorful. Made them all have blushy noses because that's just how I like my characters. I find a face without a nose just doesn't look right and it makes me uncomfortable, so I make them have nice little pink noses. So yeah, I think this may be one of my favorite spreads in the sketchbook so far. I hope you enjoyed this video, and till next time.